What I learned in physically is being productive is better than non-productive, because you sit all day long, but you don't have any accomplishment because you just sit, you just relax, and you get bored because you don't have any things to do. And what I learned mentally is my brain keeps on telling me that, Phoebe, listen to your teacher, because maybe your teacher might tell something important. So I did what my brain told me. And what I learned artistically is finding designs are hard, because maybe my classmate doesn't have any colors that the director wants, so I'm going to find the colors that are close to the color that the director wanted. And for the teachers, I like their character because they're always happy, they love children, they are like our second parent, because they teach us the right way, how to sing, how to dance, how to say the words correctly, or some tell the story slowly but they could understand it, and they show their smiles even if they're busy or tired. My mom keeps on telling me that, Phoebe, don't say you can't do it. Say this with me: you can't do it yet, because you still have a long process to find the design or act or do the acting. And what I like about Teacher Ruth is she said this to me: Phoebe, you don't have to be sad because some of the directors also has to disapprove some of my design, and also some designs also will be approved. So that's all what I can say. Stay safe, and thank you so much, Trumpets Play Shop, Ibong Adarna, and the teachers. Bye!